Be one silk thread like this.
So this one is stronger and durable than one piece of silk thread, but this one is not strong enough. If we want to use this to make the silk cloth, we have to put many of this together to make the cloth. Yes. While the silk cloths are made, that we can use that silk cloth to make any kinds of product. Yes. 100 years ago, we used our hands to weave the silk thread like this, but now we choose the machine like this. How the machine go round? I can ask our worker to switch on the machine, and then we can take pictures and videos. Yes, we can have a look. It will never stop until the silk is finished. While the silk thread is finished, we our worker will use a brush to stir them. We can find the other silk thread and then we will use this to combine.
That's for the single thread.
Yes, all this is a single thread. Yes. And this is the way we process the small cocoon. The way we process the big cocoon is totally different, because the big cocoon, the motion cannot judge, only the hand to stretch. How we do that? So here, we can have a close look. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, this way, please. Yes, just like the small cocoon, the fourth step, we put the bigger cocoon in hot water. While the bigger cocoon in hot water, the silk will become very soft. Yes, we can still find too warm hard inside. None of the worm already died, but they are also very useful. We collect them to make the hand cream. To make the face cream. If the worm is fresh enough after deep fry, eat them directly. It's yummy. after deep fry in oil, it's a golden. Very good look. Yes. Just to stretch. One layer of this is very easy to break. This work we just repeat to put many layers of the silk together. This work just repeat about 50 or 60 times. We put many cocoons inside and inside less by layer. And then we have the 50 or 60 layers. We will use the ultraviolet to dry, disinfect, kill bacteria. And then this one will become as fluffy as this one. And one layer of this is very easy to break. But after 50 layers all together, this one will be very, very stronger, very, very durable. It will never break this.